Greetings. I believe in the Quran. I mean, I believe in the original Quran, not the one we have today. I mean, I believe in the original Quran. I believe in the Quran that Allah wrote with His own hands, not the one we have today. I believe in the original Quran that Jibril held, but not the words Jibril made up saying he was reading. I believe in the original Quran with the words in their proper places, not the one today reworded and reordered, corrupted. I believe in the original Quran which shared the same message as the Torah and Bible, not the message Muhammad wrote with his own hands for profit. Muhammad changed the words from their right places and abandoned a good part of the message that was read to him. This is why the first message is not the first surah any longer. I believe in the original Quran, not the one we have today. The word of Allah was changed by Uthman. It is now Uthman's Quran. I believe in the original Quran, not the one we have today. That sounds pretty insincere, right? For me to claim I believe in the Quran and then dismiss the one we have in our hands? You don't believe the Quran is corrupted. You are incredulous because you trust God to have preserved His word. In fact, when you hear me say the Quran is changed and corrupted, you think I am crazy. You think I must be making up lies. But this is exactly what Christians think when Mohammedans claim they believe in the original Torah. We think you must be crazy because we have the very Bible that Muhammad had in his hands. We think you are making up lies. But we are wrong. You are not making up lies. You are simply repeating lies that someone else has told you. Do I believe in the Quran? Oh yes, I believe a book called the Quran exists. I believe it contains many of the sayings first coined by a man named Muhammad. I believe it tries to make itself seem to be from God by making references to the real book from God, the Torah and Bible. I believe it is a very confused book with many, many statements that have no real meaning. When a Mohammedan tells me the Torah and Bible are corrupted, I think they must be crazy. Part of the deception Islam uses is to claim we respect the Torah and Bible, then caveat it as the original Torah and Bible. Don't be fooled by such a transparent lie. Now, just to be clear, I want to state for the record that the Torah and Bible we have today are the Word of God. All modern translations are based on manuscripts from before Muhammad was born. So we know the Mohammedan claim that the Torah and Bible are changed is a lie. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.